Hey guys, Button25 here. Playing KSP once again. Oh gosh, what's the damn crash on this? No. This is it. Yeah, there it is. And, today. Okay, never mind then. Have to do this the old-fashioned way. Today I'll be bringing the Soyuz TMA-15M crew home. I remember where the hatch is. Yep, there it is. There's a transfer feature. Does not work on this. I did manage to see the landing in school. My teacher let me watch it. Because we, well, you know, it's near the end of the year, we're not really. By that point, we had all our work done. So my teacher let me watch it. And the landing, it was timed perfectly because. What's there? Okay, Gregel is in a is fairly close to the Soyuz. The rest of the crew are going to stay up here and do. Oh, right, I'm colliding with Zarya. Sorry, this is Zarya, I think. I wonder, can you get hit by those antenna? Apparently not. The reason we're bringing Val back is because, you know, she's basically playing the role of Samantha Cristoforetti. I do not dare to fire. I do not want to fire up these engines. About with the stages. Only if you have physical separation. And this does not have mech job. So, nope. That basically means I have no clue where I'm going to come down. Whoops. Whoa! Okay, now it's completely fine with it. Not quite. Firing up the RCS to separate us from the station even further. Wait, didn't he? It's really bad that I have no clue. I think around 10 seconds. That's better. Station 1/3 of physics range. Where? Okay, good, good, good. And And don't worry, they did separate. What? Wrong, the coupler. Okay, now I know that I need to worry about that. Hello. Really bad at this, chilled. sitting to, so it's slightly. So it looks burnt. There we go. Nope. I need the SAS forces to get the point retrograde. I think it's plain to see that this capsule using a parachute can be used as a. As an airliner. Oh my gosh. I'm going to see if these have been updated. The chutes work pretty well. Well, that was Soyuz TMA-15M. I'm button 25. Goodbye.